Our fighters are ready to get down to it, so let's start the match and see what these warriors are capable of.
None of you are going home disappointed after this fight. Bet on it.
Round one. Fight.
All right, first round. What's going to happen?
Let me see some of the good stuff.
The start of the round. How will they start their approach?
I want to see them both play all on the line here.
They get the distance they want. Let's see their approach.
What's their play
for? He goes for the throw.
That was a good one.
Pushes the opponent into the corner.
This might be an important turn in the match. Maybe thinking something.
Fight for the good!
You know what you gotta do.
You'll get there.
That fight had a little bit of everything in it. Gotta see more from these two.
Fight.
Right back to the ring. That's it. We ain't even close to done.
Yeah, let's let these two fight forever.
Snap, EJ! Snap, EJ!
Any developments early in the round will be for the rest of the fight.
I want to see this replay all on the line here.
How they utilize the force?
Good time!
Slugging it up.
Snap, EJ!
That happens to everyone.
That was painful, but you know what to do. Now we play on something. Better.
This is the the range where things get messy. Can they utilize their reach or evade each other out? There's a critical point of a round where they just need to go for it.
I'm liking that finish.
Okay, world, back, next round.
Hey,
round two.
Violence may not always be the answer, but life is multiple choice, you get me? I like it.
Akuma!
Player has to be pleased with
round
that
one.
Oh wow, someone just got turned into a hashtag.
They piled up the noise. Now, how are they going to use it?
Akuma, win!
What's a mohawk?
Oh, wow, someone just got turned into an
asshole. Round one.
This rematch going to play out.
Fight.
Are we going to win with a blow up?
Oh, they're just going to keep going? Why not me?
No good, I'm fine. These early in the round will set the table for the rest of the fight.
I want to see them both play more in line here. What's their play here?
Forward throw. Down with one of the teams. Either of them willing to back off. Yeah. They're jocked down with this super will they be able to muster up one party goal for the team?
Get cold.
We've got ourselves a win.
Well read. Keep going.
Round two.
Hey, violence may not always be the answer, but life is multiple choice. You get me? I like it.
Good job blocking the jumping. They're showing us just how patient they can be. Player one had an impressive round when managing their defense. But wants to carry that momentum into the next round. Somehow pushes back all the way to center stage. Good awareness of crossing.
With this? No.
Oh,
Akuma wins!
That's a huge confidence boost there.
You know, I really love that one. I don't believe anything on this earth is ugly, but that was ugly.
Attempts to break the stalemate. No worries about that.
Time to hit the gym and reach for the best.
Lots of pressure on both sides. Yes, like that. Big juicy damage on that counter. This is what's going to get interesting as the damage starts to pile up on both of them.
That is doing something.
Nice. The dragon pulls lifts. They ready to go.
What's going to happen next?
Great KO.
They ain't getting up.
Don't worry about it.
Round two.
Get your hits in, and you'll be fine.
I bet they're thinking it's a trash talk in the post-match commentary. They can't keep their eye on the
prize. Good job blocking the jump. They're showing us just how patient they can be. The match just started. It's anyone.
Feel the tension from the get-go. I think you're just in the box here.
I'm a dead. Good to that.
It's a more than a bug. Is that the opponent into the corner? Now to the
corner.
Yeah, let's let these two fight forever.
The jungle is the knock. The target combo will take a chunk of damage off you. Back to them into the tunnel.
This might be an important to win the match. What's their play?
Throws him down.
Yeah, I'd be planning something.
You got it.
That was painful, but you know what it's for.
Knocked down. Sticks the combo. This is the way the beams get messed up. Can they utilize the beams or beams to the
left?
Well read. Keep going.
Round two.
Violence may not always be the answer, but life is multiple choice.
So they must be thinking of a counter.
I can see the fire in their eyes. They're both cool, though.
What's next?
Who's gonna
play
first?
Nice! On deck for both fighters. How they approach the situation is interesting. Time to move them and really work with them.
Calm before the storm here.
Player one can't use any drive moves.